I'm always amazed by the strength of Ukrainians. This 77-year-old woman risks her life to care for more than 700 animals in shelter. Azia Serpinska, sorry if I butchered that name. She has an animal shelter. It's about 22 miles outside of Kyiv. So when the invasion first began, she housed about 600 dogs and nearly 100 cats at her shelter. And when people started to flee, she took some of the zoo animals. So when Russia made it there, she rushed to the animal shelter to open the enclosures for the vulnerable animals. And even during the shelling, she stayed to take care of the animals. So if it wasn't enough for her animal shelter, she took on the zoo as well, as it was up in flames. So when they first got in, they had to fight through the smoke to rescue as many animals as possible. She saved the life of a lion, and I'll let you just read this. Just seriously, the Russians are monsters. You can just read a little bit about her situation, what she went through. They did unfortunately kill her dog because it was barking. It's a dog. I just have to say that this woman is a hero. She's amazing, and I'm so thankful that there are people like that. You can read this article on Washington Post, and they also have a really good video of her and her shelter.